neighbor's envy, owner's pride. Because of this sentence, in our country, lot of people are struggling. The way their thought process, because of that only. If my neighbor is having one bike, a normal bike, I should have a better version of bike with me. If my owner has recently booked 1 BHK flat, I should book a 2 BHK flat. I mean, what kind of mindset we have? What kind of competition this is? Just to show off others? Always try to be real friends. Be genuine. Because of this show off kind of nature, lot of people are struggling. What if my neighbor bought 1 BHK? He is having money, he bought it. And even my capacity is to buy 1 BHK. I should go with 1 BHK. If I am going beyond by taking unnecessary personal loan or other money from my relatives or different persons, what if I am not able to pay on time? So because of show off, we should not invite so many troubles for ourselves. Correct? We should have our calculative risk appetite. Beyond that, if you are going, it's a problem. We would lose our peaceful life. So our competition should be healthy competitions. My neighbor is having something better than me, it's fine. They worked hard, they struggled, they got it. And if I also want, who is stopping me? I should also put my 100% efforts, struggle hard to get what I need. I'm saying, not because of what he is having. Maybe that is his requirement or her requirement, they bought it. If I don't need, I should not. But I should not go for show off. Because of show off, lot of people are struggling. So we should think wise and take the right decisions at the right time. So this is what my thought on this topic, friends. Thank you so much for watching.